paper Paranoia grips Capitol Hill amid source claiming Megastory will expose 50 lawmakers' sexual harassment charges. In a piece published Sunday evening by Politico entitled Paranoia Grips Capitol Hill as Harassment Scandal Spreads, a source tells the news outfit that up to 50 lawmakers' sexual harassment charges will soon come to light. The details change almost daily, but the rumor won't die. A credible news organization is preparing to unmask at least 20 lawmakers in both parties for sexual misconduct. Speculation about this theoretical megastory is spreading like wildfire across Congress and beyond, a lurking bad press boogeyman that's always described as on the verge of going public. And it's far from the only worry that seeped into the collective psyche of Capitol Hill, where members and aides are now perpetually bracing for the next allegation to drop. Washington is also gripped by uncertainty over whether the nationwide awakening to workplace misconduct might be manipulated into a political weapon. I am hearing the Post has a list of 40-50, evenly split between the parties, that have had sexual harassment charges, one lobbyist told Politico's Elana Shore and Elana Shore. As the Gateway Pundit reported this week, Capitol Hill is on pins and needles amid a deluge of sexual harassment allegations. According to the Daily Caller's Luke Rossiak, one of the leading journalists investigating the Awen brothers' scandal, things are about to take yet another dark turn. Congress Human Resources scandal is just getting started. I anticipate we will see the resignation of more than a dozen House members over harassment and secret settlements, and soon, tweeted Luke Rossiak. Mark my words, the House is going to be rocked in the coming 72 hours. TikTok, added Rossiak. Rumors about the megastory come amid a deluge of sexual harassment allegations on Capitol Hill. Most famously, both Senator Al Franken, DMN, and Representative John Conyers, DME, have resigned over damning accusations of sexual harassment.